Kurt Angle, some people believe that your actions...
Excuse me, Josh. I appreciate what you're trying to do. But the fact is, the last time you and I did an interview, you got out of line, you asked me an unprofessional question, and I beat the living hell out of you. But as long as you learned your lesson, please feel free to proceed.
Kurt, many people believe that your actions from last week, stalking Booker T's wife Charmel after she injured her ankle, was conduct unbecoming of a WWE superstar, a former WWE champion, and an Olympic gold medalist like yourself.
You know, I don't give a damn what some people say. The fact is, Charmel struck me first. She slapped me in the face. Not once, but over and over again. And the thing is, I wasn't gonna hurt Charmel. I don't hurt women. I make them feel good. See, Josh, we all have our vices. Mine just happens to be got her like Booker T's wife. I don't know. I probably have some psychological disorder. I don't know, but I'm gonna go ahead and say this. Booker, I don't know if I can. All right. What I want to say is, Booker, I want to have... All right. I'm going to say this. I'm just going to say it. Booker, I want to have sex with your wife. And I'm not just talking any kind of sex with your wife. No. I'm talking, you know, that kind of beastiality sex with your wife. You know, I what I want with your wife, Charmel, I want to have that kind of perverted sex.